animals like the Tuatara. It is a reptile, but one surviving from a time long. It will remain long after them too, clinging on in the land that will become the islands of New Zealand.